here at the premiere. I know that our audience got introduced to you in a video that we had all about the cast. And tell us a little bit about your role, because I hear that you were actually introduced to DJing through this movie. Is that true?
Yeah, that's correct. I started DJing for the role of Penelope, the Aussie badass DJ, and now I DJ for real, and I really love it. It's so much fun.
Crazy. That's so cool to be able to find a hobby that turned into a job for you.
Exactly. And it's not even just a job. It's like, it's just another way of experiencing music.
Oh, that's so exciting. Yeah. And I know that at the center focus of this film is flash mobs. What's your ideal flash mob? Like, what if you could dream up anything, what would it look like?
I don't know what it would look like, but it would make a difference. I think it would be a flash mob of protest, which is kind of like in the film, you know?
Exactly. Yeah. Talk a little bit about this movie and what it was like working with this such a talented cast.
It was so much fun. Like, every day on set was exciting. Everybody worked so hard, you know, and everyone had their own little niche. You know, you had the contemporary dancers, the poppers, the lockers, the hip-hop dancers, the ballet dancers, the actors. It was fantastic.